I'm great.
So this is Adeline. She is from Missouri as well, and we're in Slovakia right now.
What are the odds? I had no idea I'd be seeing a saint or a Missourian.
Adeline was the dance leader, right?
Or fitness, but fitness. It always turned into dance.
So we had to wake up in the morning and do fitness.
We did stretches and then, you know, chips up.
Yeah. So, Adeline, what would you say about someone thinking about volunteering in Slovakia?
Oh my gosh, do it. If you have the ability and the money to serve in Slovakia, do it. These were the nicest people, the most welcoming people ever, and it's such a great experience. I don't know what other camps in Slovakia are like, but this one's awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome. Good. Come to Slovakia.
God bless.